Делавэр. О, но, из Далавер. Ор, Делавер?
Делавэр.
Это close enough.
Из Борис.
So I had small argument with friend recently. He say, Boris, how do you pronounce this? And of course I said, Вьюминж. And he say, no. It's Wyoming. He said, this is US state, блин. How you not know? It have many mountains and it's shaped like rectangle. And after that we took another shot of vodka and the rest of evening is blur. But what is point? The sum of these names are pretty hard. So this is how I see them. 50 states, alphabetic order, let's go. Alabama, Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, Arkansas, okay. California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, this one I know, it's country in Europe, Hawaii, Illinois, Idaho, Indiana, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maryland, Massachusetts, Massachusetts. Yes, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi. Yes, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania. Пенсильвания, Родисланд, Сад Каролина, Сатакута, Тенниси, Техас, Техас, Утах, Вермонт, Вирджиния, Вашингтон и Вест-Вирджиния, Висконсин и Вьюминж, or Wyoming, as friends say. So you see, my friends, it's not so easy as you think. But with 5 shots of vodka, everything's easy. Give me some shashlik and mayonnaise and I will speak Japanese, no problem. Well, thank you for watching, my friends. I will see you next time. Keep it cheeky-breaky.